It has been said that life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% on how you respond to what happens to you. Well, let us pray right now. Dear God, guide my response to life. Help me to become fully alive, fully successful, because of my response. Even when others around me are negative, I am positive. I am a light that shines, a light that makes a difference. And it is because, dear God, you empower me. You empower me in the moment when I need it the most. I do not shoot from the hip. I do not react in a foolish way. My response is always filtered through you. And therefore, it is loving. Therefore, it is accepting. Therefore, I always take the high road. I do not get down and low, even though the responses many times in life are low and animalistic. I pray that I always take the high view, that I have a vision of the best, and that I am an example of the best, and that I allow your presence to come through me at all times. I pray, dear God, that I make a difference through my response. I pray, dear God, that others are influenced by my positive response. And they take it inside, and they change because of it. I pray that I live the harmless life, that I live a life that is an example for others, because I follow your example. May my response always be loving. May my response always be of the highest caliber, of the highest character. And I pray, dear God, as I follow you, that it becomes me. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.